Welcome everyone to the Blue Nomad Gaming Show. I'm the Blue Nomad, and today on Sega Now, we're going to be focused on the new Samba de Amigo trailer that just dropped. So I'm going to go ahead and pull it up on my screen, and we're going to go ahead and have a reaction to it. I'll go ahead and tell you up front, I did not play the first one with the maracas that came out on the Dreamcast, and then with the new one that came out on the newest one that came out on the Wii, the controls were terrible. So I own it, but goodness gracious, I don't think it's very good. Oh yeah, it's not very good, but yeah, there it is. I do own it. Okay, I can't believe I just pulled that out of the air. All right, so let's go ahead and get to it. Let's watch us some Samba de Amigo. Let's go. All right. All right. Dancing monkeys. Oh, nice costume change. Kind of updated him a little bit. Okay, it looks exactly the same as it used to. The shaking, the targets. All right. I like that. I've been playing a lot more Just Dance with my daughter, so this is a lot like that. Okay, I like that. So that's cool. And then there's some, oh my goodness. Oh, me and my wife have to do that. It's gonna be good. All right, a costume shop. Not too bad. And then, what's this? A world party mode. Probably will not be playing that one at all. This will definitely be a multiplayer thing. Ooh, all right, so. Okay. I like that. I do like the Rio de Janeiro kind of feel to it. And I always love the aesthetics of Samba de Amigo to play a bit. So, there we go. Not too bad. Let me go ahead and turn that off. I am pleasantly surprised. I'm not super ecstatic about this. Like I was for any sort of Judgment or the Yakuza Aishin thing, anything like that. So I'm not that excited. However, I do like Samba de Amigo. I do think he's an awesome, he is my second favorite video game monkey after Donkey Kong. Actually, it might be my third because I like AA quite a bit too. All right, cool. Well, anyway, it's very nice hanging out with you guys. All right, well, this has been Sega Now, just kind of an update with some trailers. I hope you guys have a wonderful night, and we'll see you next time. So until next time, stay true, stay blue. Laters.